and it will fit my order. Put in here, grab the MRI, then meet the doctor, then find a place to work from hospital, WFH.
Assalamualaikum and hi guys, I not sure whether it's gonna be very dark ataupun overexposed sebab I can see the camera, I can see my the display kan sebab I guna the apa rear camera and at the same time I guna the pro video mode so I set the ISO to 800 hopefully dengan keadaan pagi sekarang ni still okay. Sekarang baru pukul 7:15 pagi. I'm going to hospital this morning, very early in the morning. Sebab apa? Sebab I kena buat MRI for my left shoulder. I have a shoulder pain for more than a month lah. And at first I thought it was due to vaccination. Kena check out one of the apa? Side effect of the vaccine is you akan rasa ada muscle sore apa semua kan. But then after more than 2 weeks dia still ada and the pain tu dia rasa bila I make certain movement je. Yesterday I went to meet the orthopedic and then he suggested for me to go for MRI lah because bila dia buat test, the physical test kiri kanan apa semua tu the movement of my shoulder. Tapi they still nak tahu, the doctor still want to know what's happening inside kan. Ada tear ke, you know, sebab dari luar tak nampak kan. At first I ingatkan nak buat semalam MRI tapi tak ada slot and this morning is the earliest yang boleh dapat. So yeah, so lepas buat MRI I akan jumpa dia balik to get the consultation atau result of MRI. Jadi Sabtu lepas I buat periodic health screening. So buat health screening apa semua. Semalam I set another appointment pun semalam to jumpa the doctor untuk health screening tu just to know the result of my blood test, cholesterol level, ECG etc. And alhamdulillah everything is good, everything is not perfect. Cuma my cholesterol level tu I need to jaga makan sikit. Bukan sikit lah, I need to jaga makan because dia dah borderline. So the range for cholesterol macam dia up to 3.4, the LDL, the bad cholesterol. Again, macam kat the bad cholesterol. But in my case, my cholesterol level, the LDL level tu 3.5, so exceed by 0.1, which dia cakap okay, tak perlu makan any ubat apa semua lagi. It's just I need to make sure that I jaga makan lah. So yeah, starting from yesterday I started to be more conscious about apa yang I makan. So for now I think I need to avoid oily food, daging, especially daging merah tau. At first I thought I nak ambil half day pagi ni, so I tak perlu nak rush nak balik nak buat kerja apa semua kan. Tapi tiba-tiba saya ingat, alamak, I ada presentation at 11. So ok lah, cakap tak apalah, I will WFH, work from hospital. So I need to find a good place, a very quiet place, so that I can open up my laptop, enter with my phone. I'm good to go. And the good thing is I also can bring my portable monitor. That's the advantage of having portable monitor as my secondary display. Kalau you ada fixed monitor tu, then you tak boleh bawa lah kan. Since I need to make a presentation at 11 and having a secondary display is very very very, apa orang cakap, sangat-sangat membantu lah for my presentation because I need that.
It's like we're done before we even started. So if this is the end now, baby, know that I gave it my all. I believe in us, I won't give up on you. I will be holding on for life. Hope you believe in us, please don't give up on me. At least give me a try. 'Cause
Okay, so sekarang dah sampai di PCMC dalam pukul 7.40 tadi. So terus pergi registration counter, register for clinic. And now saya dekat radiology department waiting for my MRI appointment. So sepatutnya 8:30. I try to get a earliest slot which is at 8, tapi dah ada appointment for inpatient. So I have to wait until 8:30 lah. So kalau you nampak, I dah bawa my laptop sebab macam cakap tadi, I ada presentation pukul 11. And hopefully everything can be settled by 10 lah kot. So lepas I buat MRI, I can terus jumpa doktor to find out what is the result of my MRI. Wish me luck. Doakan supaya tak ada nothing serious. It's just require some physio session cukup lah kot. I'm wearing double mask and I tak tahu lah bila I pakai double mask ni, dia when I breathe dia akan keluar ke atas ni, then it will create a vapor dekat my glasses. Kalau I tak pakai double mask, dia tak jadi macam ni. Tapi bila I pakai double mask, dia jadi macam ni. Any tips how to solve this problem? I think I need to get a coffee dah lepas ni. Luckily dekat sini ada my news, so I can get my favourite Maru coffee dekat sini, the black Americano. For your information, this is my second time buat MRI. Untuk buat MRI, MRI ni, the first time buat MRI was for my wrist, pergelangan tangan kanan dekat pantai hospital. As I'm walking through your place, I'm shaking. I am picturing the worst in my mind. I cannot stand losing you. No, I will fight. Cause I'm okay, so I've completed my MRI. I have met the doctor and the result, the diagnosis from the doctor is that L shoulder impingement syndrome, supraspinatus and long head of biceps tendinosis, superior labral instability or slap lesion. I don't know what it means, but in layman term, dia lebih kepada macam dekat my tulang bahu tu, dia ada macam ada, I don't know how to explain lah, tapi ada some injury lah dekat situ. So what he propose is that there are two options for me. Satu untuk buat physiotherapy, or second is to do the surgery lah to fix the problem. But I think I will proceed with physiotherapy first to do some laser tissue therapy lah. So we'll see how, tengok lah macam mana. So I need to make sure that I don't move my left hand ni. I cannot do some extension macam ni, because it will put a stress on my shoulder dekat sini. Kalau ke depan je ni tak apa lagi, kalau macam ni tak apa, sebab dia tak stress the shoulder dekat sini kan, dia tak expand this area. So I need to make sure, I kena beringat lah. For now I tak boleh angkat benda berat guna tangan kiri. I kena make sure that I tak gunakan tangan kiri ni secara apa, secara lasak lah. So kena beringat. And my first physiotherapy session will be on 22nd July. I schedule the date to coincide dengan appointment of my wife, sebab dia nak kena buka jahit tu. I pun baru selesai work from hospital, ada presentation tadi. And time to go home now. Right, till then, bye.